remember, we're doing the acapella verse on Take My Life. That'll be the third verse. We're going to start with scripture here. It's a short one. And then we get a short intro. It's the measure and half a beat. And then part of worship, we handshake, we'll come out of that into the songs, have them sit, go into surrender, go to the chorus and turn your eyes.
He said the new louder and then
to the verse and then back to the chorus.
What happened?
And Mary Lynn has our offertory and our invitation this morning. And Mike, we have a video. The problem is the video is in QuickTime, and I'm trying to get this computer to read it. We may have to have Bob convert it again from QuickTime to WMV or whatever we converted it to last time.
Okay.
But I'm trying to get an actual QuickTime player, because a lot of our videos are on QuickTime, so we'll see if it'll do it. It may not.
QuickTime.
I got all this stuff. They shrunk my picture. Very nice of them. Alright.
I got a router.
It's okay. Switch. I found another wire.
Did it work?
Sure.
Oh. Both of these are all right.
There's a wire behind the desk that we use.
Double check.
Off and on?
Yeah.
I think they brought it over, stuck it in the printer, and stuck the other one kind of in the router.
On that.
Oh, okay.
So we got two wires going in the router in the other room.
Okay, so you're good.
Oh, we're good for this week.
Okay.
Just don't trip over the cord going to the second door.
Well,
so how many,
tomorrow we're going to hoist the screen up high.
We are.
Yeah. So I don't know. We may do it in the daytime, but if you want to stop by afterward.
How many of you have experienced on vacation days that everybody puts their trash out the day they're supposed to and the trash comes in?
Finally ready.
Have you ever noticed that? I do that every time. Every time. My trash is out all Friday until Saturday morning when I came to pick it up myself. I wasn't the only one, so I get comfort in that, but you think I remember after 7 years.
Yeah, the alarm was going off again this morning.
It was.
Back fellowship hall. Fellowship hall. Back there, like it was that.
I don't know. The Spanish is getting alarm code.
Wow.
They have a code.
Maybe the right guy that don't have the code, he's not shutting it off.
Right? Okay.
It looked like yesterday around 10 o'clock.
Oh, it went off again.
Same time it was last time.
So, we stand here, we're reading another scripture from Matthew 6:32 from the New American Standard Version. But seek first his kingdom and his righteousness, and all these things will be added to you.
So let's go make another video today.
Yeah.
slide into it when the music comes back in. And again, just logically, that will help if we go a little, if we stay with the beat, that'll help us get through a little quicker. Usually we tend to slow down when we're a cappella, but because of where it's at, we can't do that this morning, so we've got to keep it going. I'm going to switch picks here, because... let's go into, just get us into the chorus there, and then the part of worship, and we'll come in after we shake.